If you enjoy creating, just create. That's it. Don't worry about the likes. Don't worry about the comments. Don't worry about what people gonna say and how they gonna perceive you. Just post. You see, I enjoy creating content. That's my thing. I can post a million videos a day and just keep going. Like, I'm always thinking of some type of topics I can put on screen and document. You see, you have to have a love for what you do. Like, if I'm not getting paid right now and I love doing this, like, I could do this each and every day, because at the end of the day, it's not about comments. It's not about views. It's just about helping people and reaching people that need to be hearing this message. You see, the Lord is all within the center of what I got going on. And I believe, like, this platform is going to be to glorify Him, to serve Him. It's nothing about me. I'm just the face of it for right now. Because we got to get out of that mindset of watching all these countless over and over videos talking about how to build my account to this, how to grow more subscribers, how to get more people to follow you. Why? Do I even have something to offer them right now? How about we use this time for building and learning and growing and creating our skill? So therefore, when we do reach the people that we need to reach, we'll be able to help them and heal them. Because when I was at one subscriber, it was just one, and I was like, oh, okay, I could have got discouraged, which I did. But now that I'm at where I'm at right now, you think it's having an effect on me? No, it has me probably sitting there thinking like, oh, I need more, or that video didn't do that great. And then I need to get out of my head really and truly, because at the end of the day, if this video needs to reach who it needs to reach, it's gonna get there. That's all the mindset you need to have. So I guess where I'm going with this video is just pretty much post it and do it. If this is what you want to do, go for it. And what better time to start than now? Because as I get on here and I'm starting to see me pushing and being consistent, I'm starting to find a whole bunch of other creators who's starting just like me. And it kind of motivates me to know that, hey, I'm not the only one at the bottom trying to build my way back up. I say build my way back up like I was ever out there. But I'm going to be there. I know it. I believe the recipe to success is consistency for one, and doing what you love. Because if you love doing it, people are going to be able to see the genuineness in what you create, and then they're going to gravitate towards you. But if you're doing it for money, if you're doing it for comments, if you're doing it for likes and subscribes, people going to also know that as well. And then they're going to be like, it's going to be cool. They might be entertained at one point, but then they're going to fall in love for you and start drifting away and looking for somebody else to entertain them or to fill that gap, because they never got filled with you. But know that everything I share on here is just an uplift to inspire and let you know that, hey, you can do it too. Don't look at other people and compare yourself, because that'll steal the joy of you even starting. That's going to discourage you from even getting up and even pressing the play button to start recording. Because if you start now, like I'm starting, we can all look back at this and be like, man, you remember when I started? Oh, look at that video. Man, I suck. But I'm so much better now. Because if you don't go for it, you're just going to be sitting there thinking like what it could have been or how it could have gone. And when you don't start, you'll never know. Have a blessed day.